So our skin wrinkles with age basically because of changes that are found in several of the layers of skin. Our skin's made up of the epidermis, the dermis, and then a subcutaneous layer of fat. And what happens over time is we lose cells in the epidermis, and the proteins found within the cells of the dermis undergo chemical changes. Basically, these chemical changes make it such that these cells are less flexible. That combines with the loss of the fat right underneath the dermis to create these pockets and these canyons. And these canyons can pull the skin into them, eventually resulting in wrinkles. One way you can think about this is what happens in the skin as we age is the same thing that happens to a grape as it turns into a raisin. So it starts to lose moisture, and as that happens, the skin itself starts to form these wrinkles. So there are both genetic and environmental factors that factor into the amount of wrinkles that we get as we get older. The genetic factors are very variable, and we haven't figured all of them out. The environmental factors are easier for us to determine. So there are two main culprits that can lead to extra wrinkles. One is excessive exposure to sunlight, to UV light, and the other is smoking. So wrinkles can also occur from repetitive muscle movements. For example, when you smile, you tend to get crow's feet around your eyes over time. In some ways, it's interesting. What your mom told you when she said, if you make that face, it will freeze that way, is partly true.